Hey guys, welcome back to Phone Tricks. In this video, we'll know how to enable button shortcuts in Mi 11 Lite smartphone. First of all, you need to open settings, then choose additional settings, then click button shortcuts. Now there are many options available. You can enable button shortcuts for any of those. So I will choose turn on torch. So you need to set action for turn on torch. So you can choose double press the power button or long press the home button or power plus home button. So I will choose double press the power button to enable and disable the torch light or flashlight. So now I will press the power button double tap. So it will enable the double click. So it working on lock screen also. It's a very useful feature. You can enable that. So that's all guys. I hope this video is very useful to you. If you like this video, hit thumbs up and do subscribe to our channel for more updates. Thank you.